Hello, I'm Orville James from Wellington Square United Church in Burlington. Good to be with you. We're into the Lenten season, and a lot of the folk who come to our church haven't had a big religious background. They're checking out Christianity, they're investigating this spiritual stuff. And so when we get to Lent, they wonder, what's it all about? Why do we do these things? They've heard they're supposed to give up coffee or chocolate or do something special, sacrificial, and they wonder why. I talked to them about baseball and spring training. The Blue Jays are down in Dunedin, Florida over the next 5 or 6 weeks as they get ready for a long season. They're working on getting in shape. They're running, they're stretching, they're throwing, loosening up their arms and their shoulders. They're working on plays, turning a double play, hitting a cutoff man, stealing bases. They're getting themselves ready to play the game well. Lent is a season in our Christian year when we do some extra spiritual exercises. We work at being better, at playing the game well. We're preparing to be better disciples. So what can we do? What would be good exercises? I like to think that we work on our minds and our spirits. And one of the things that I've read that has really helped me is from Paul's letter to the Philippians. I've got Eugene Peterson's version of the New Testament called The Message. Let me just read you part of a paragraph. Peterson writes it this way. Summing it all up, friends, I'd say you'll do best by filling your minds and meditating on things that are true, noble, reputable, authentic, compelling, gracious, the best, not the worst, the beautiful, not the ugly, things to praise, not things to curse. So Paul says, focus on and train your mind to go positive, to think of the best things in life, to be pure and lovely and just and honest and true. That is a great exercise for the Lenten season, for our Christian spring training. Let me pray for a moment. Great God of the universe, we open our spirits to you. In this special season, we pray that as we do spiritual exercises, we will become wiser, stronger, more gracious, more lovely in our service to you and the world. For Christ's sake and in his name, amen. Amen. Thanks for letting me be with you.